Duncan with Nest Realty here, apologizing for not releasing the market data as I had anticipated this month. I'm working on integrating something that is much, much, much cooler than has been seen in the Charlottesville market, and it's going to be something, a way to display data in a way that hasn't been seen.